Hey, you guys, I'm here with another Christmas basket, and this is so last minute for me, but I wanted to use this cute bowl because I know everything I want to put is going to fit in here. Now, this bowl was from Target, so go ahead and check them out. They have some great stuff there, and you can use any bowl or any basket you want. I'm going to go ahead and add some white tissue just so you know I have a little feeling of how I want everything, and I want the tissue right there. The first thing I will be adding is this coffee mug, which is also from Target, and it is gorgeous. I love my coffee mugs huge like this. Like me and my husband, we love them huge. And this is a perfect cup to last me all day, and maybe I get a little more. I'm going to go ahead and add this falafel inside the coffee mug because I thought it would be perfect with the theme I'm going for. This theme is going to be Christmassy, but also like a green theme. I'm going to go ahead and add this Dove Sensitive Body Wash, which I thought would be perfect since I'm adding the falafel there. You know, I thought that would go real cute with that and it would complement, you know, the basket. So don't worry, I'm going to add a little bit of goodies. I'm going to be adding these bath bombs that I picked up from the Dollar Tree. Now, the falafel was $1. The Dove was $5 and the bath bombs were $1 from the dollar store. The coffee mug was, I want to say, $6. And then I'm going to be adding this 5-piece pedicure. Go ahead and pick that up. They have them in the Dollar Tree and I love giving these away because I'm always losing everything. I lose everything, you guys. I don't know why. I'm going to go ahead and add this bath fizzlers. I picked this up at Walmart and they were, I want to say, 80 cents. So I thought that would be very cute to add there since the theme is like coffee and relaxing and spa. So yeah, let's go ahead and add those. I think she's going to love it. And so far the basket is coming out so cute. Since it's Christmas, I have to add an ornament. Now I picked this ornament up at Walmart. It was $1.87. So that's a perfect, you know, I love this ornament. Like the snowman is in this year. So I went ahead and I did another snowman. I'm going to go ahead and link another basket where I used a different snowman. But yeah, I thought the snowman was so cute. So I had to add it for her so she could have a little ornament in her gift basket. So yeah, look at how cute that is. So it fit perfect. The next thing I'll be adding is this Splenda Pumpkin Spice Creamer. You guys, I tried this and it's delicious. You don't even have to add sugar to your coffee. All you need is a little bit of this creamer and it is delicious. Go ahead and check that out and see if you like it. The next thing I'm adding is this lip and eye mask, which I've been giving all my close friends just so they could stay nice and hydrated during winter. And they're amazing. I picked those up at Walmart. So go ahead and check that out if you want as well. Now I'll be using the little bells again since it is a green theme. Now you guys, I wanted to use this to close the basket. But it was way too heavy. It brought the basket down. So I didn't end up using them. What I ended up doing was throwing them all inside the coffee mug. So yeah, you'll see at the end. Now, it was a great idea, but I just couldn't execute it right because it was too heavy. It brought down the basket. Maybe if I had a gift card to hold it up, it would have been better. But it was a good idea, but just didn't come out right. Now, I'll go ahead and link another basket where I did it so you could see exactly what I'm talking about. I'll link it down below. Don't worry, I got your back. Go ahead and subscribe if you like videos like these. I have a ton of different stuff. You just don't get the same thing from me ever twice. It's just a ton of different things. It's my life and I want to share it with you. And go ahead and give me a thumbs up and share this video. And yeah, I'm so happy, you guys. And I love the holidays. Like, I love the holidays. I love Christmas. I love giving stuff. I don't know why. It just makes me so happy just to make my gift baskets. And I add inexpensive things, I add expensive things, I do a mix of what I know that person's gonna love. That's what I love about baskets. You could do what exactly you know that person, you know their favorite color, you know what they eat, and you could make the basket just how they love it. That's what I love about baskets, you know? And let's go ahead and wrap this up together. I'm using the same bags that I always use in the dollar store. You get two for a dollar. And these bags are perfect. They never let me down. They never get wrinkly. Just go ahead and pick them up there. You'll see right away. And yeah, go ahead and follow me on Instagram. I also give you a heads up when I see things on sale, just so you could go ahead and grab the sale as well. Because trust me, right now there's a ton of sales. You got to take advantage of them. Because why pay $30 when you could get it on sale for like $6? So let's go ahead and grab the tape and put the tape together. This gift basket is for my sister-in-law, and I hope she loves it. She's so nice. She's such a good person. She's always been there for me and my children, and that's what I love, you guys. If somebody loves you and is nice to you, make sure you show them that you appreciate them. It takes 5 minutes to make a basket, and you can make it whatever price you want. So let's go ahead and grab some ribbon. This is my favorite ribbon from the Dollar Tree, and I'm going to go ahead and use green. So let's grab the top. Make sure you have enough ribbon to make a huge bow. I love my bows huge and exaggerated, like always. Let's go ahead and tie this up together. Nice and tight, and make your bow. And let's cut a third from the top off, because it weighs the basket down. So I love to cut a third off. And trust me, go ahead and try it. It changes your life. The basket stays nice and tight. Now I wanted to add these bells, but look at how it's already weighing the basket down. So I had to make the decision of taking them off. Now that's okay. Your basket doesn't always come out like you imagine it is. You always end up taking stuff away, adding more stuff. It's really up to you. Anyways, it's a gift you're giving somebody because you love them. So it doesn't even matter. Look at how flimsy that is. So I'm going to go ahead and take it out, because it just brings my basket down. And, you know, after making so many baskets, I kind of know already what I like and how to make it and what's the easiest way. That's why I love these bags, because not only are they a dollar, but you get two of them, you guys. If you mess up, throw the bag away and use the other one. It's that simple. So what I'm going to do is take these bells off the Chanel stem, and I'm going to add them in the inside of my basket. So yeah, go ahead. Don't be scared. Just throw them in there. She could still add them to her tree. So it doesn't even matter. And they're cute bells. So you guys, who wouldn't want one? You can add them in different colors. They have the silver bells. They have the red bells. You can add no bells. It's really up to you how you want to make this basket. But I really love this basket, you guys. Not only that, she can use the basket to put cookies in for Christmas. You could put bread in there. You could put chocolates and just put it. It's really cute. You could just put it out in the table. And I'm sure everybody's going to love it. So you get a use of everything. And there you go. Look at how gorgeous and beautiful it came out. Now let me give you a close-up. Oh my God. It is so cute. I hope she likes it. I hope you like it. And until next time, bye you guys.